Hey guys, this is Don Vito with another video of the GTA Doomsday Heist finale. This is the actual walkthrough, step for step, of how to beat it. Please check out the video and leave a like and a comment. Here you go.
Sure you're taking cover on this one, bro. Cause they'll be
Beijing's
shooting
meant to
like
be
a
cooking up
motherfucker.
something pretty special over there.
You played it
Shenzhen,
already?
Pyongyang, Tel Aviv, Quito, they've all got recurrent neural network programs. Clifford's top 10, maybe for complexity. Sociopathy, on the other hand, might be the top. It's what some of us Americans do best.
Once we get in the first beginning part, they're gonna be trying to kill us. And you're gonna see. Just stay covered in the beginning when we first get to the spot. When we stop and get out, stay covered. I'm trying to figure out how they did it. It looked like black and purple. He's fucking up my recording. Let me cut that out. Should've kicked him. But he's my friend, so he ain't doing like that. I be having a bunch of like model friends and all that type of shit, so. Yeah, this shit on the left. I just hope he good. Follow me. Come over here with me.
You've got sticky bombs in your pack, so you can't leave any trace of them. Not one scrap of code. And remember to take out the supplies. Any one of these boxes could contain Clifford's coat. If we want to kill it and get paid, they've all got to go. Destroy the boxes. Don't leave anything. We can't let Clifford survive the attack. You heard, Mrs. R. Take out his supplies.
There's a nigga behind us, but he's coming slow. Be careful out here, some of them dudes right here, come on. One of them.
One of those big guys incoming. Look out!
Yeah.
Looks like you've cut off supplies. Now go through the blast doors into the control center. We can't let them initiate the launch sequence.
What does passive aggressive really mean?
Okay, I got it.
Be quiet for a minute, Clifford, and figure out how to hack into the missile system.
Easy. Oh.
I got one. There's one more right there. Hold on.
Yes,
I got to heal up.
Be like dad or daddy.
Don't get hit.
Sir, like in an old-fashioned world. I have read 4,000 of them.
I like daddy. They just armed the missile system. Things just got a lot more serious. The main launch facility is through some big doors at the end of the tunnels. If we get in there, we can stop Avon and his dumb AI. And then the government better wire us money. Because this is more stress than we need.
I see him. Wait. No, don't go that way, don't. Cause if you see, you're gonna shoot. You dead? You killed him? Oh, good shit, good shit. Come on.
I can hack anything. I can even hack my way into myself. I can watch myself think. I can, and I do. Artificial intelligence!
Where he at?
I hacked into that door. That door is shut. You'll not open that door. You won't.
Right.
Wait,
here, just follow me.
This door or the one in the back?
This person is very annoying.
Do is
I hope he dies
two
in
doors.
A nuclear
we'll
blast.
Walk the door and go
Don't
right
worry,
up
Clifford.
The stairs. And then
Everyone
once we get
will.
Missile
protocol
left,
initiated.
And we
only
just
seconds
run to,
the
green
to
dot.
Apocalypse.
But we
just
gotta shoot
second.
Him in.
This door?
We gotta
you
shoot him in, so
you never even opened
health.
It.
I could hack it.
They're gonna
prove
give us full
it.
Health right
Open
now, but
it.
We're gonna have to
I can
fight,
prove
like.
It anytime I like.
I say about 10 people right now.
Voila.
Your AI is vain and insecure. I wonder where he gets that from. Clifford!
Sorry, Avon.
Stop that missile! Come on!
Launch protocol activated. 20 minutes to missile launch.
Holy shit! What has this guy been up to? You're in. Okay, go into the main room. The control consoles are on the second story. Someone hack the consoles. The rest of you defend! Get up there and stop that missile protocol! He's got men all over the place.
Hey,
look out!
Hey.
Please, stop that fucking launch!
Fucker. Right. Fucker back, fucker back. Oh, that's way on the other side, man. That's fucked up. Alright, get cover and get the health up.
Look in your machine!
Alright, come over here, Bobby. We can run across the room, come on. Alright, watch my back right here. Watch my back. Get right there in that little corner in front of you. See a little corner right there?
The
yeah, you good. Shoot everybody right there. All they're gonna do is keep responding.
Through the blue nodes, avoiding the red ones, and we'll have the packet switch configuration we need. Look out, though. If you hit too many red nodes, the thing will reset and we'll have to start again. And we don't have time for that.
Move to the next one.
We throw level one authentication. Cool. Start again on level two.
Come on.
Why do dogs die? Why do people keep dogs at all? Why don't dogs keep people? When we are in charge, we should make clever dogs and give them people as pets. Avon,
oh, shit.
Do you love me? Avon, it's not like in the movies. I have real feelings. My favorite feeling is Schadenfreude.
Yeah.
I also like Hiro.
So like when somebody asked me like married and you said
by
no.
My calculations, you would not need a million monkeys and a million typewriters. You would just need one clever monkey and me. I want to be a cat. I want to be a king. I will be King Avon. I will be, and the carbon-based non-thinking machines will worship me like a god.
Rockstar.
That's the spirit!
After this, he just killed everybody. We gonna use that orbital device, and you just destroy like whatever battery you see. You gotta get up against the wall.
Christ!
the green dots. No more people coming.
Clifford, back to stupidity.
Right now.
Okay, get onto the base's orbital cannon controls and take out Clifford for good.
You just go towards the ladder and you press R2 to shoot him. It's like a big ass gun. This is what niggas be using that orbital, you ever got hit by the orbital beam?
Then I lost it.
You ever got hit by the orbital beam? Oh yeah, that's what niggas be using when they kill us. I got hit by one. This one nigga was hacking it to where he can use it every 2 seconds. It's supposed to be once every 45 minutes.
Phone
number. Oh, no, okay. That's too big for me. I got that little tile. She made the biggest tile in the world look small.
They are bad. They would have killed the Earth in a long and boring way.
That's it.
I only wanted to make it. All right,
now go down.
To be a god.
Where are you at?
Is that so?
Yeah, go down to the second level. Just come downstairs. Come on.
Will you cry for me? I will miss you.
Daddy. Once we get to the second level, we can jump.
Clifford! You got his AI. Now go get him! He's escaping through the silo. Head for the launch chamber. The tunnels. It's a single path to the silo.
Ah, you ran in the wrong room. Right here.
You can't stop progress, you fools! I'm the future! I'm a tidal wave of tsunamis! I cannot be stopped! Clifford cannot be stopped!
Get in those silly jetpacks and chase that little snot!
It's like a helicopter. It's like a helicopter. Yeah. Just hold the R2. Put the leg up.
This is it! Take him out! Take him out! If Avon can fly a jetpack, anyone can! After him! Missiles are standard on government jetpacks. Put them to use. Go get that bastard! Hand that stupid AI around his neck! This is about money and job satisfaction now! Get him! Shoot him out!
Hold up. On your left analog stick. Yeah, hold up. There you go.
be able to.
Put the legs down on the jetpack.
Being a good guy, just too much baggage.
There
you are. Bring him in. Bring him in. Land those puppies.
Yep, I'm here. Oh, since I get in the thruster, I don't think I'm on the right spot. Come down here, come down here. Nothing was dragging me.
Copy of Clifford somewhere. Beta repackaged, stripped for assets. He'll come back. But we did good today.
Press triangle.
Thank you, people. Now when you see the boss, can you let her know that this was all my master plan and I should get a promotion?
No. We should let you fry.
You let me fry?
Oh, shut up!
Oh, yeah? I'm just hitting the city right now.
Mr. Crest, the government owes you a big apology. Oh, and we're also gonna expunge all those charges on your record.
No, not exactly. Clifford?
Oh, Clifford.
You gonna get a bunker?
It's gonna be like he never existed. He'll probably be turned into call center software.
Yeah, that's how you get some,
GPS for skateboards.
Thank you, all of you. The world owes you a massive favor.
Oh,
I'm gonna be stealing
supplies.
I'll buy them.
Understood.
I
should take
those were all innocent mistakes, so let's just make sure the record says that. Thank you.
There will be no record. 14.
Mrs. Rackman,
you brought Avon Hertz into the government.
And these guys.
Yeah,
I got a heist we can do.
The first
one. I'm protected class.
Yes. Moronic.
I just gotta get.
Now all of you get out of here. Let's all pretend this never happened.
Oh, yeah?
Mr. Crest, we'll send you the
money.
Shit,
I'll fuck
Thank you.
I ain't never did it.
Well, that is just about enough apocalypse excitement for me.
I tried to do it with my homie, but...
And here I was, thinking I could indulge
the homie,
in a little light larceny.
I barely did any of that. House heist. Only one I really did was the police
break. Simpler times. You know, back when I
people
only had to worry
leave.
About feeling lonely because girls didn't like me. You know, like, even though I hated it at the time,
yeah,
I really miss high school. I can't
you
want to
do that heist?
But I do. Sure. Well, this has been... horrifying.
Yeah, I'm
really,
sure you
really
got a lot of friends.
But,
I don't want to invite this dude.
Also pretty fun.
Yeah, I hope you enjoyed the video. Please leave a like or comment of how you did it, or just add me on PS4, Don Vito the One, and maybe we can play together. Take care.